Hey guys! I know I need to improve this background, but this is all I had. I don't want my background to look nice for this video, but today I'm going to be doing my whole squishy collection. So, whole squishy collection, so yeah, let's get started. So, the first squishy that you guys probably saw in my last video, I got this Eric Crispat. Super, super squishy. So nice. Alright, so the next squishy I have is this replica Lele dinosaur. Super, super cute. It smells really good, like blueberries. Really nice. So the next squishy that I have is this soft and slow cake. And I do have two of these. So just set that one down there. Okay, just set it in there. Squishies are these Hershey Kisses. There is a pink one and there is a blue one. They're really cute. I'm going to get that one. It's just right there. So the next squishy is this Gecko Donut. Super cute. Super, super cute. Then we have this orange, which it kind of got back its squishiness. Because I did a Squishy Dares video, but I don't think I posted it. I didn't. And I dunked this squishy in hot water. And it's not very good anymore. Then I have this donut that I dunked in nail polish remover. Other Squishy Dares video, because I have two parts. Squishy Dares video. And then I have this raspberry cake. Raspberry cake. Then I have this peanut butter and jelly sandwich. And then I also have these two little squishies. So I have this mushroom dude. This waffle. Then I have this coffee cup with a ball chain. I need to go wash this coffee. I'm actually my favorite YouTuber in the world. Fun Toys Forever / Squishies. Shout out to you. Then I have this green cake roll. Squishy. And then I have this dog sandwich. So yeah, hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure to like and subscribe down below. And make sure to comment down below for the ideas. So yeah, see you guys later. Bye!